Hey people, how you doing? My name is Jordan, of course, and got myself a really good black and white battle right now. I'm facing a good friend of mine named the TheStainlessStain, which is actually pretty cool. So basically, let's get this thing started. He leads off with an annoying Murkrow, like you'll figure out later on. I lead off with a Mammal Flying. He's gonna go for the Feather Dance, which is actually a pretty smart move because Mammal Flying has such a huge attack stat. So that's why I set up my rocks. I was actually predicting a taunt, but I guess I was wrong. So he's gonna Feather Dance me again, which is actually another smart move again, because I was actually gonna go for the Feather Dance. When I do, it actually hits, and this Murkrow kind of takes it pretty good. So I'm just gonna go for the Ice Shard to see how much it's gonna do here, and it's gonna do like nothing to this thing. So it's just gonna loot, and so I'm just gonna probably have to send in my other perk so that I can actually get my attack stat back and whatnot. So I switch out and I go into my Ayanto. And it's actually a pretty good moveset. I'll actually show you guys later on. He's got a Feather Dance move, probably predicting that I was going to switch. So that's actually pretty smart. Instead, I'm just going to have to send in my Shandera, which is not Shadow Tag. Thank you, Flame Body. But he's just going to Thunder Wave me, which is a very smart move because I was Stark, and so I probably would have destroyed this thing completely. So anyway, he's gonna send in Dragonite, and I kind of thought it was a no-no Akusu at first, but I guess it wasn't. So anyway, I'm gonna go for the Flamethrower. I probably should have gone for Hidden Power Ice. Next time I probably will if I ever plan to. But anyway, I'm gonna have to switch out, and I'm gonna go into my Mammoth Flame again, and he's gonna Earthquake me, and that's gonna bring me down to about. I didn't really do that much, so. I'm actually predicting that this might be a Dragon Dance set, but anyway, he's going to switch out, and he's going to go back into, he's going to go into Huntail, and I'm just going to go for the Ice Shard, because he predicted it right, which is a pretty good move on his part, but anyway, I'm just going to, since I'm faster, I'm going to Earthquake it, I'm just going to, just going to wait for the next Pokemon. So he sends in his Lady Gaga here. And I guess it has Forewarn, which is actually a pretty smart move. So he misses his Focus Blast, but I hit my Stone Edge, so I kind of felt bad for my big part and whatnot. So anyway, his Lady Gaga dies officially. That's good. She's ugly. So anyway, he's gonna go back into his Murkrow, this annoying Murkrow. So I'm just gonna go for the Ice Shard because I'm predicting a Feather Dance or something, and it nearly takes this thing out. And I was standing there like, what? So he's gonna Feather Dance me for the third time on this Mammoth Flying. So I'm just gonna Ice Shard it so I can get this thing out of my life. So moving along, I am actually going, he's gonna send in his Ember. And since I'm faster, I'm gonna Earthquake it. And this Ember almost died from this Earthquake. It did a pretty good amount of damage. I was pretty happy. But I'm just gonna leave in my Mammoth Flying because I wanted to get this match interesting and whatnot. And it actually does become interesting later on. So anyway, I'm gonna have to send out my Koromi or whatever. I'm gonna go for a Calm Mind. I think I misclicked. I kind of forgot. I think I did. I probably should have gone for the second. I actually like this Pokemon. I'm actually going to keep it on my team because it's a remote ability. It's simple, and it basically like raises like your stats like double, or just like loses your stats double. I'll explain later, but he's going to go into his Megazone. I go into my Shandera, and he's going to go for the Substitute, and I'm just going to Flamethrower. If I had Hidden Power Ground, maybe I probably would have killed this thing later on in the battle, but obviously not. I got a crit on this Substitute hit, but that kind of didn't really matter to get a Substitute up. So he's going to set up another Substitute, and I'm going to get the Playhead here. And he's going to Thunderbolt me, and I am going to take, I'm just going to take that pretty decent. I'm going to Flamethrower it again, just so I can take out the Trust, so I can take it with Flame and kill this thing for later on. So anyway, he's just gonna substitute again. I don't know why he keeps substituting. He doesn't have like a potato berry or a salad berry, so there's like no point. He's gonna thunderbolt me again, and that's gonna finish off my Shandera, which is pretty smart on me, which is pretty smart on his move. So anyway, I'm gonna send in my Garchomp, and I probably shouldn't have ever sent this in because I just learned that it had a hidden power ice. And of course, he's gonna use it on me, and I actually thought that Garchomp would be a man enough to take it, but I guess not. So, I'm gonna have to keep using this Garchomp, because Garchomp always been my favorite and whatnot, so I'm just gonna keep using it, and that Kokoromi. And so, anyway, I'm gonna send in my Ogamoth, and I'm just gonna go for the Butterfly Dance, because I knew I could take a Thunderbolt pretty well, and so I actually end up taking it pretty good. So basically, I'm just gonna go for the Fire Dance, and it's gonna take out this Magnezone, and I get the special attack raise, which is gonna be good for the end of the battle. So he has no other choice but to send in his Dragonite, so I can finish off this Dragonite. So he's just this Dragonite's gonna basically just use Extreme Speed. And it almost took out this Ogamoth, and Flame Body actually activated, which is pretty good. So I'm just gonna finish off with the Bug Buzz, and that will be good game. Thanks for the battle, man. More battles to come. Subscribe, comment, do whatever you want. All right, peace a lot. Oh yeah, and then I also died by Life Orb. All right, peace, guys. Thanks.